For all you electric mandolin enthusiasts, this instrument that I designed, and technically it would be a single course electric mandola or a short scale tenor guitar, and all those seem too long, so I call it an alto guitar. And here's a little tune called Moonlight in Vermont, fingerstyle, or chord melody.